Let's face it, it's difficult to be successful in WWE in one-on-one action. A fatal four-way, a competitor has just a 25% chance of being victorious. Those aren't the best odds for anyone.
Setting up for a neckbreaker. Whoa, not so fast.
Here we go with Charlotte.
Stand by, the queen is rolling.
Bang, nice contact there.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Back into the ring.
Oh, this is not good at all. The pen
looking for the win.
She's leaving the ring. What's going to happen now?
She turns it around.
Hip attack, so sudden.
An early pin attempt.
One, two.
She's got a long way to go before she should be thinking about a pinfall victory here.
This contest can produce chaotic scenes. Corey, how does a competitor survive the mayhem and destruction to win the match?
In totality, you must be able to thrive in a hostile environment against three hostile opponents. Dominance can be fleeting, and partnerships, well, they never last. The Fatal 4-Way match works like this. Four superstars are in the ring all at once. There are no countouts and no disqualifications. You have four superstars who are throwing down in the ring all at the same time, and they can fight anywhere they want to. It's mass hysteria.
Tough spot to be in.
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
Oh, no, Charlotte's still dazed.
With a power bomb.
Oh my God, what impact.
What's gonna happen now?
And if Charlotte into the cover.
Looking to steal one there, perhaps.
She came here to fight, not lay down.
Great offense by Charlotte.
That'll have you walking funny.
Boom! Right.
Oh, look at this here. Arm wrench.
Just caught flush.
She's in control.
Powerbomb! And it's Charlotte with the reversal!
There's a reason why she's genetically superior.
It's gonna take more than that.
Oh no. And Trish Stratus looking for some stratosphere! Here's Trish Stratus into the quick cover. She kicks at it, too.
Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there.
Talk about dismantling your opponent. Oh, man, by the hair.
Ooh, that's how you dominate your opponent.
At the end. Oh, my goodness, crushing it.
Back now.
Wow, she turned. China looking for the double underhook. Here it comes. Pedigree. And just like that, it's all over.
Geez, I don't like Trish Stratus' chances in this one.
And she kicks out.
Not yet.
Oh, come on. Oh, this does not look good. Outside the ring. Dangerous area here.
Wait a minute.
A striking blow. This isn't going to be pretty. Hangman's neck break.
Oh, gosh. What a counter.
Once again, thank you for tuning into this great women's matchup. Break the jaw.
Oh, what a shot.
Ooh. What a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Big time clothesline.
Ooh, right to the throat. Kick right to the midsection.
I think we know what's coming up next, Michael.
Indeed we do.
I've got to say, the amount of punishment we've seen in the match would have already ended most Genshi Keeper down.
That's a shocking elimination, if you ask me.
Has been eliminated.
Charlotte can't be enjoying this.
Up for the electric chair, down for the drop.
And Charlotte was able to get out of danger there.
Lucky for her.
Oh, signature big shoulders down. Is it enough? And there's
the big time has been eliminated.
Charlotte with a nice reversal.
An impressive series of moves. Come.
There it comes.
Ooh, neck breaker.
I'm not sure Charlotte should be showing up her competition like this.
Oh, yeah, here's Charlotte.
Oh, nasty impact.
Forearm to the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
Oh, and a kick right to the hamstring.
Charlotte's keeping the pressure on.
Charlotte is rolling here.
Straight punch.
Charlotte.
To the outside.
And Charlotte was able to get out of danger there.
Lucky for her.
There she goes.
Oh, I'm trying to dislocate the shoulder.
Now watch this.
Beautiful Northern Lights suplex.
The beginning of the end.
Shoulders on the mat.
Charlotte made her pay for her mistake there.
I can't believe she kicked out there.
Bringing it back into the ring.
She somehow breaks free.
But you have to wonder how much damage was done.
Charlotte's in a bind.
Queen needs to figure this out fast.
Pile driver.
Beautiful drop kick.
Charlotte turns it around.
Nice move.
Look at this. Northern Lights suplex.
Amazing reflexes on display.
Textbook vertical suplex. Bam.
What energy in the arena tonight.
She's slowing down here, guys.
Slowing down.
She's stuck in park, Cole.
Storm full speed in the corner.
She's got the shoulders down.
One, two. She kicked out. How the hell did she kick out?
Tony Storm!
It's Tony time!
Storm Zero!
Just stamped her ticket to victory!
Charlotte is in trouble.
The muscle memory's gotta be taken over now. Pure instinct to kick out before three.
How in the world do these superstars have anything left at this point?
The arena's thinking the same thing. All eyes are focused on this moment.
The Queen looking to finish things off. Here's the figure four.
I think I know what Charlotte Flair is looking for.
Natural selection by the Queen.
Hoping to end it here.
Here's another look at some of the previous action, giving their fans their money's worth and more. Ladies and gentlemen, that's a very big win here tonight.
She was really on her game here tonight, right from the opening bell.
I think I can safely speak for all of us when I say that was an amazing...